As James Joyce wrote a lot of his books with the specific intent of having a lot of exegesis brought to it, so do I. The difference is I'm just not playing a lot of these kind of bullshit games that the Joyces and a lot of these postmodernist, even worse writers do. There's meat and there's substance there. And it's got the wisdom and the knowledge that people can use. And that's why people go to art.